Thunderbolt is a very exciting technology that has been brought to market by two key companies, Apple and Intel. We're very pleased at AJA to have been part of this process of evolution bringing this technology to market. And today we'll be talking about the IOXT as well as some coming Thunderbolt products that AJA is working on that make the most use of what this technology has to offer. What makes Thunderbolt so appealing to both end users and to manufacturers of solutions like AJA is a number of factors. The first would be speed. With bidirectional support at up to 10 gigabits per second, that's a huge amount of bandwidth. Secondly, the fact that we're able to make external mobile devices. So effectively with the PCI Express support, this means that we're putting professional hardware into a small external device and you're able to take that with you wherever your work takes you. Thirdly, since the IOXT supports two Thunderbolt ports, you can daisy chain to your next device. In our case here, we have the G-Tech RAID, which is going through our IOXT and then onto the host computer. So this is very exciting for all of us and certainly is a great enabler for workflows both in the studio and on the road. Here I have an IOXT in my hands and you'll see it's really nice and small and mobile. And I just want to show you some of the features that come with it. On the front here we have 8 LED meters, allowing you to monitor audio, whether it's coming in during capture or whether during playout. So as with our live system here with FCP10 playing our sequence, we can see the two audio channels that are currently being played back. You also have a headphone jack, of course with its own level control. Looking at the back is where you'll find all the wonderful professional connectivity you're looking for. Starting over here, we have our 4-pin XLR power. This is a 12-volt 4-pin connector. Right here we have the two very important Thunderbolt connectors. Of course you're using one of the connection points to connect to your host CPU. The other is what makes the daisy chaining all possible. Over here we have component out. Component out allows you to drive any of your legacy monitors. Many people still have component capable monitors, whether for SD or HD work. Over here we have the HDMI in and out. It's important to understand that when it comes to professional video work and HDMI connectivity, you want to look for devices that really support professional baseband workflows. Over here, we have our two SDIs, two in, two out. And of course, this gives you a lot of options. Not only does it support 3G, HD, SD, SDI, but it means you can support dual link workflows, which will help you with 4x4x4 color support, and also your 3D workflows, where you might be using them for left and right eye channels. Another interesting development that has occurred with the introduction of Thunderbolt is that there are many third-party companies out there making what we call external chassis. These chassis are large enough to fit in your current PCI Express cards, so it is possible to take your Kona 3G or LHI, or even LHE Plus for instance, and stick it inside one of these external cases, and that case is hooked to your host CPU through this very same Thunderbolt cable. And that's all possible because at AJA we have made sure that our drivers for these cards are actually Thunderbolt aware. It's a very exciting time at AJA to be utilizing Thunderbolt in so many different ways. With the new T-Tap, we provide the end user the ability to connect very simply through Thunderbolt to their SDI and HDMI devices for output. That might be a 10-bit capable HDMI display, as we have here, or it might be a full-blown SDI professionally connected device, whether cameras, decks, or other recording devices. With the KeyPro Quad, the newest member of the KeyPro family, we are utilizing Thunderbolt to move these really large RAW files, because 4K files RAW are extremely large. And the Thunderbolt connectivity available in a KeyPro Quad means that you can move those large files as fast as possible and as simply as possible. Support for AJA's IOXT and Thunderbolt is extensive when it comes to working with nonlinear editors. You can utilize the IOXT if you're in FCP10, Premiere, Avid, and glad to announce that Smoke on Mac is now supported with the IOXT as well. So, you're going to find that AJA's IOXT offers the flexibility you need to work with any of the NLE packages that you currently employ. Thunderbolt as a technology is so exciting to HAA because we're able to utilize it in so many different ways. With our first product, the IOXT, you have the ability to utilize all the types of professional connections that you're used to when working with our Kona cards. With the new T-Tap, we have a nice, small, mobile device you can take around with you to handle simple SDI and HDMI workflows at 10-bit. And with the Key Pro Quad, you're able to utilize this solution in the most sophisticated of workflows and its ability to transfer huge 4K RAW files. Thunderbolt is really enabling workflows and simplifying them for all of our users, and HAA will continue to build products that make the most of this exciting technology.